Mr. Kenway.
Captain?
Whatever they're up to, I believe it's coming to a head.
I best get to work.
He's cut our rations again. Claims we're not provisioned for such luxuries.
You're not having second thoughts, are you?
It's all right that you should feast on land.
Alone it needs to be done, but...
You there! I have some questions for you.
That's nice. But I ain't got time to gossip. Probably wouldn't have anything useful to share anyway. You want information? Try the cook or the doctor. Everyone's always chatting them up.
You're working.
Doctor, if you have a moment.
Have you taken ill?
Oh, nothing like that. I was wondering if you'd heard any rumblings of trouble aboard.
What sort of trouble?
Unusual complaints or grievances, men taking issue with the captain or the passengers.
You sound just like James. Like I told him, I've been much too busy with my research to notice anything not work-related.
And where might I find James?
The galley's your best bet. Now, if you'll excuse me...
James.
Aye.
Haytham Kenway. Pleased to meet you.
I know who you are.
I was hoping you could answer some questions.
I figured as much, but not here. Follow me. What do you want to know?
Have you seen or heard anything out of the ordinary since we left port? Anything that gives cause for concern?
Some of the men have been gathering at night on the upper deck. I've only caught bits of their conversations, so I couldn't say for certain what they're up to. But I suspect it bodes ill.
Is it a mutiny they're planning?
All I know is they've little love for the captain. Mills has been trying to talk him down, but there's only so much one man can do.
Thank you for the information.
I only wish to see us reach the colonies alive.
Evening, sir.
How are things?
Calm and quiet. Just the way I like it. What brings you topside?
Thought I'd wander a bit. Stretch my legs. That's all.
Take care where you tread. The deck hides all manner of danger in the dark.
What was that? Someone's throwing cargo overboard. But why?
Again, claims we're not provisioned for such luxuries.
It's not right that you should feast on lamb and wine. We're stuck. Biscuits?
Most curious.